If you want to be a good power forward, here's the skills you gotta have. You gotta be good with your back to the basket, finishing around the rim, and if you can make a 15-footer, even better. And in today's game, you might even need to make some three-pointers as you get older. On defense, you're gonna have to be great in the paint down here as well, and you should get comfortable with the pick and roll by setting picks for shooting guards, small forwards, and of course, the point guard. Follow for more tips.